recording this, right?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. As you guys can probably hear from our voices, we got lit last night. We went for the first time clubbing together.
Yeah, that was our first time. Clubbing together?
Yeah.
You've been to a club without me before?
Well, alright. It was both of our first times going to a club.
Yeah.
Honestly, guys, it was lit.
It was pretty fun.
We had a good time.
We were safe, though. We were in masks and everything.
Yeah, we'll try to insert some clips if we have some.
Yeah.
But anyways, guys, today is Columbia's birthday, so happy birthday to you, babe.
Thank you.
You're finally 21. How does it feel being 21?
I don't know. I still feel like I was 20 yesterday.
Well, you were.
Like, I still feel like normal, because I feel like here in Mexico, you're like, I'm always already 21.
Yeah.
Overage, but...
But anyways, babe, happy birthday. Oh, happy birthday,
I love it. Thank you.
But anyways, guys, so for today, we're probably gonna just be chilling today.
Yeah.
We can't do much right now anymore because it's already 2 and we have reservations at 7.
Yeah, we have reservations.
And we probably need like an hour to get ready and stuff. So we're probably gonna be chilling. We'll try to record, but we're gonna go out. Like, we're gonna go out to...
We're gonna go like to tour around.
A little bit, yeah.
We have an A and it's already like 1 something.
Yeah.
So we're probably gonna go to a restaurant and then we're just gonna like walk around and get to know the city a little bit better. We'll try to vlog for you guys some stuff.
But, oh wait, are we gonna vlog?
Yeah, I think we should vlog just a little bit. Probably just enter like clips if we record.
Alright. Yeah, so that's what we got going on today. We're just gonna be chilling, exploring, and then later we have dinner, and then after that, I don't know what we're gonna do.
After that, probably just chill, like, have some drinks.
Probably, honestly, get lit in the room, because it's their birthday.
Yeah, we have, like, little, oh wait, you guys saw it, but it's, like, a little just private room, so
yeah. This
is probably gonna be us.
Yeah, but anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the other vlog. Mm-hmm. It's been a good time, it's been really lit.
Yeah, I don't wanna leave.
But yeah, guys, is there anything you want to say?
I think that's it.
All right, guys.
We'll see you guys.
We'll update you guys once we are out of the hotel and we're exploring.
Alright guys, so we just got to the spot where the reservation was.
Yeah.
But it's really dark, so I had to put the flash.
Yeah, it's hella dark. It got dark out of nowhere too.
Yeah, it looks really nice so far. We're just waiting for someone to get here so that they can like see us or whatever. Yeah. But
anyways, look, here's what it looks like, guys. Right there.
Yeah.
Oh, we're gonna have
the shower outfit.
There's not good lighting, but outfit check.
I'm wearing a dress.
Outfit check.
I'm wearing a turtleneck. There's this, yeah.
But yeah, guys, so we're just gonna be waiting for the waiter so that he can come and post. I don't know, to sit down. But yeah, guys, this is where we're gonna be at, chilling. We'll probably show what we're gonna eat because I'm honestly excited. We're like, I'm ready to see what we're gonna be eating and I hope it's good.
Yeah, I really hope it's good because usually I guess it's Italian food and usually other types of food in Mexico, they're not as good, but we'll see.
Yeah, we'll see how it goes, guys. We'll update once we're sitting down and once we have food to show you guys the food.
Yeah.
Are you enjoying your birthday so far?
Yes, I am. I'm ready to eat though. Even though I'm not that hungry, but I'm ready to eat.
And also after this, I think we're gonna get lit in the suite that we have. So hopefully I get to vlog that part too so that you guys can see. All Alright guys, I'm sorry we're not going to have the best lighting because there's not much light besides the blue ones that they have here. But anyways guys, we're finally sitting down. And they just brought us our first plate, which is a salad. But yeah guys, the only bad thing right now so far is that it's windy, but I mean we are like in the ocean.
Lobster. I'm not exactly sure what that is, but that kind of
looks like what's it called?
Like lasagna.
Yeah,
but
lasagna.
But like puras instead of vegetables.
Yeah.
Yeah guys, this is our plate and with some
panecitos. Yep. So far guys, it's been chill. We've just been chilling and having a good time together.
Look what?
Fat. Babe, it's cause, oh no, the lighting is what's
like.
But alright guys, we're gonna finish this food and then we'll update you guys once we are done. But yeah, so far, or we'll just tell them when we're done. Like what we ate. Because of the banda, but we have the banda right here on the boat. Yeah, guys, we're right here celebrating Colombia's birthday once again.
Happy birthday once again. It's kind of loud, so we can't
really vlog because of the banda. Yeah guys, we're chilling and we're having a good ass time. Colombia went smoking, but I didn't want to go because I was gonna sleep, not gonna lie.